home. Isn't she precious? Less than 1 minute old. I never thought to love.
We've gathered today in the sight of God and these assembled witnesses to recognize the marriage covenant to which Parker Miller and Mackenzie Kelly will enter for the rest of their lives. On behalf of the bride and groom and the families they represent, I want to welcome each of you today to this holy of ceremonies. Let's bow our heads together. Father, in the name of Jesus, thank you for doing a good thing. We know today, according to James chapter 1, verse 17, that every good and perfect gift comes from above, down from the Father of lights, in whom there is no variableness or shadow of change. Father, thank you that you have certainly done a good thing to bring these two together. Lord, we pray that throughout our time together in these brief moments, first of all, you would be glorified. Father, we also pray that this special couple would be honored in the covenant they make with one another. Father, we love you. We ask these things in Jesus' name. Amen. The scripture reminds us in Genesis chapter